Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Guy Stuff. So today we'll see how to enable a telnet on a Windows 10 machine. Okay, so instead of wasting our time, let's start. So before going to start this, I request you to please subscribe my channel so that whenever I upload any new videos, you will be getting it. And just click the bell button so that you will get the notification for the new videos. Okay, so let us start. So currently I am just showing the Windows 10 desktop here. What you have to do to enable the telnet, you have to just click on the start and you just type appwiz.cpl. So appwiz.cpl is nothing but it will show you the installed applications, or else you can straight away come to control panel, all control panel items, programs and features. Okay, so it will display all installed applications which you installed in your system. So here there is an option called turn on features, Windows features, right? So with this feature you can turn on any Windows feature or you can turn off any Windows feature. So just click on that. So it will take a 1 to 30 seconds. Yeah. So here, if you scroll it down, these are all the features which are available in the Windows 10 desktop. Okay. So you no need to install it actually. You just need to enable it. So here all the features available. Currently we are looking for the telnet, right? So you have to just search for the telnet. Here the telnet client it is showing. So what you have to do, you have to simply just check this box and click OK. So we'll take a little more time, approximately you can consider it as for the 1 minute it will take. So post completion of this, it will prompt us for a restart. So what you have to do is you have to do the restart. That's it. Telnet feature is enabled. Yeah. Now it is prompting for the changes has been done. So in some cases it will pop up for a restart, but this case just now only I have restarted it, it's not popping up for any restart. If you have any pending restart, for sure it will ask a restart. So let's see now, open a command prompt and we'll see whether the telnet is enabled or not. So telnet it, just type the telnet google.com. Have the internet, automatically it will connect to the google.com. So usually the telnet feature, why we are using the telnet, how to use a telnet to telnet a specific port and to verify the communication, that I will show you in the next part. Have a nice day. Thank you.